How to fix error 0x80072745, an established connection was aborted by the software in your host machine. 1. Restart your router, if any. 2. Flush your DNS cache. 3. Temporarily disable your antivirus and firewall. 4. Close all other running applications via WTM. 5. Exit then restart the Eclipse software. 6. Check for multiple instances of Eclipse software. If so, shut down all other Eclipse related processes. 7. Do not run Android Studio and Eclipse in parallel.